everybody. It's Quentin with Bulletproof Cincinnati. Here we have Miss Savannah with us. Savannah is a 7-month-old German Shepherd. She came through our puppy program, so she knows the basics of all of her commands. But she's here to polish them all up and become off-leash in our 15 days of trainer. So we're going to see exactly what she remembers from puppy class and what we have to work with. Savannah, come. Come.
Good job. There she is. That's a good job. Savannah, where she goes?
She remembers her sit, that's for sure. Savannah, come! Can you walk with me? A little rough when they're walking with us. Come.
Hey, go!
Savannah, you down? Down? She looks at me like, I'm not gonna down in this wet rain. What are you talking about? Alright, guys, so she knows a few of her commands, but we're just going to polish them up. Why don't you check back here in 15 days and see where Savannah's at.
There's something about the way you make me feel inside. I'm counting down the days till we fly away, heading to the sun, only you and me. Don't wanna waste another day being stuck here in this place. No, play songs on the radio too loud. This could be magical.
Classes in the 15 days, and she has done amazingly well. I'm so happy with the results and looking forward to training myself with all the, the commands. So thanks for being a part of Savannah's training, and we look forward to watching her grow.